When I was doing my residency, I was always interested in soft tissue, and I love soft tissue. It made sense to me. That connection was always there. We work closely with other services. Most often, you know, with ECC, like emergency and critical care, diagnostic imaging is also very important because we do radiographs or ultrasound or CT scan for most of our patients. Definitely anesthesia, because without anesthesia, I cannot imagine a world in surgery. There might be something that I didn't think about, which the anesthesiologist will come and tell me, hey, maybe we should do this. That approach really helps in making sure that we provide cutting-edge quality care. Most of our cases are complicated ones when they come to us. As we do more challenging cases like this, the hospital also grows because we form a way of handling these cases, and then we fine-tune it, tweak it, and make it better. When we all put our heads together for a complicated case, and when the case goes well and we are able to help out a patient, that feeling is invaluable for sure. Teaching is one of the most important aspects. We see cases and we discuss about the cases that we see, and then we also do surgeries and we teach them all the aspects of surgery. Teaching in general just gives us the sense of satisfaction and gratification that we are able to share the knowledge that we have to the future generation. I wanted a perfect work-life balance, and I think MSU was able to offer all of my interests. That is definitely one of the reasons why I chose MSU over other institutions. All these specialists that we have, it's easy to work with them, professional, friendly, down to earth, and I can approach them at any given time. MSU is one of the top biomedical and research institutions that offers all the opportunities and facilities and services for a soft tissue surgeon to come and join the growing soft tissue surgery service and to grow along with us.